Hello, my name is Agatha, and this is a tarot reading about Donald Trump, and I'm going to use the mini Rider-Waite. If you'd like your own private reading, please write to duniaazad@gmail.com, and I'd be delighted to work with you. Usually my readings are written down. And if you'd like to work with me, again, I just told you the email. So let's see what does the future hold for Donald Trump, starting June 2017 up till the end of the year, December 2017. So what does the future hold for Donald Trump, the president of the United States, to the last part of 2017, to the remainder of the year? I'm going to use the Celtic Cross spread, which is a 10-card spread. And let's see. What does the future hold for Donald Trump from June 2017 up to December 2017? And today is the 16th of May 2017. And there's a lot of talking in the news about that he supposedly disclosed secret information to the Russians, to the Russian ambassador, and everyone is going a little bit nuts over it. So I don't know. I have no idea. And let's see how the rest of the year, the rest of 2017, will be for Donald Trump. Okay. Okay. Let's see. Ten of Cups. Ooh, Seven of Swords. Temperance. Oui. He's not happy. Oui. Ooh. Okay. A lot of conflicts, a lot of, which is kind of weird because the significator here, it's the Ten of Cups, which is weird. But how many Major Arcana cards for him? 3-4 Major Arcana cards for Donald Trump up for the next part, for the next part of 2017, for the next 7 months. Okay, the significator. It's the Ten of Cups, which is the happy family life. I've read somewhere that his wife, Melania, and their son are going to move to the White House. So this card, the Ten of Cups, might pertain to that, to the fact that he's going to have more of his family support. So, but it's weird, like, this is the general theme. So he's got the emotional support of his family. No, it doesn't matter about all, there's a lot of stuff going on, or there will be much more stuff going on during 2017, during the remainder of the year, but he's going to have the emotional support of his family. He might present like a united front with the help of his family. Like, we support you, father, husband, whatever, we are with you. So he might have the support of the family. Of a loving family, because this is the Ten of Cups. That which is yet not seen. There's the Seven of Swords. Something is being hidden. Something is being kept quiet about Trump, or there are people gathering their resources to attack Trump. They are gathering secret information which they can later use against him, or he himself is gathering secret information. If he's like recording something, I really would advise him not to do that, because it will come back and bite him in the butt. It will come back for him. So if he's doing something that he's not supposed to be doing, if he's recording, if he's like lying, cheating, whatever. You shouldn't be doing it because it might come up to the light. This could also be the family is kept keeping something hidden, is helping him keeping something hidden, or is keeping something hidden from his family. There's some sort of deceiving. Now, the family might be deceiving him, or not. Oh, some parts of his family might be deceiving him, or might not be telling him the whole truth in order to protect him. Because they love him, so they want to protect him, so they're not telling him the whole truth. But there's some sort background, occult dishonesty going on during the next 7 months. Either someone is like gathering information that they can later on use against Trump, or he himself is doing that, or he himself is dealing with secrets in a way that he should not be dealing with secrets. I'm gonna give this hypothesis because apparently it has already happened. Maybe he's passing secrets to the wrong people. Okay, and that will come up, that will be revealed. There are some secrets that will be revealed during the next 7 months also. Now, the foundation is a temperance card, which is a card of harmony, discipline, and also doing things slowly, bit by bit, in a very moderate sort of way. If the family or members of his family are keeping some stuff hidden from him, it's because they're worried about his health and because they don't want to worry him too much. This card also tells me, every time this Temperance card shows up, it tells me that he has a guardian angel looking out for him. I'm sorry to the ones who don't like to hear this, but that's a way for me to read it. Is this guardian angel might be again someone in his family. Might be Ivanka, but Melania or so. There's also this card is connected, the Temperance card is connected with health issues. So there's like a necessity for him to calm himself down, to relax, to take care of his health for the next 7 months. There might be some sort of health issue coming up, and that might be the secret. That might be the secret that the family is keeping, even from him. But there might be something to do with his health, and he needs to take care of his health. And the secret that might be connected with his health might be revealed up to December 2017. Now, the past connecting with the present, the Knight of Wands. The Knight of Wands is an energy of someone who's very impulsive, someone who's selfish, someone who doesn't think, someone who reacts, which has been his energy. He's been reacting. He's not the moderate type of guy. He's not the thinking type of guy. I'm sorry to say. I mean, from the way he behaves, he's not the type of let's wait and see. He's not that type. It's just there's a problem. Let's deal with it now. Now. It needs to be now. So he is a very. This is a very impulsive type of character. A very impulsive type of personality, and he's behaving like this since for a very long time. So. This is the past also connected with the present. What's in his mind or what does he want? The Queen of Cups. The Queen of Cups might represent a woman from in her late 30s or after the age of 40 from a water sign, Cancer, Scorpio, or Pisces. I don't remember, I don't recall what Ivanka is. Don't know her sun sign. But. He wants. What does he want? He might want like a. He might want to be close to his wife. He might miss his wife. He might want to have more time to be with his wife. He might want to have more time to be with women from his family, but not necessarily just from his family, but women whom he feels that emotionally support him. So he wants unconditional love. That's what he wants. Also, the Queen of Cups talks about unconditional love. He wants unconditional emotional support. He wants someone to be there for him and support him and just, you know, just be there for him. I think I've said it before in another reading, in another video that I did for Donald Trump, that he's very intuitive. So he might be having like, he might be very intuitive right now, also during the next 7 months, and that's, and whatever flashes of intuition that come to his mind, that's what he keeps thinking about. Another way of reading it, he wants to, it's like he depends on women to help him calm down. He wants women in his life, daughters, family members, and wife. He wants the women to help him calm down, help him relax, help him regain inner harmony, because I would say that he is unable to do so without the help of a woman who loves him deeply. He wants to heal also. If there's some sort of health issue, he might have a woman who is a doctor, a woman doctor, or doctors who are mostly women who will be taking care of him. And mostly what he wants during the next 7 months, what's in his mind, is to heal. Is to heal, also another, if there's a health issue, which I have no idea if there is or if there isn't. Also, he wants to be more, a bit more psychic, a bit more attuned, intuitively. So he wants to be able to read the environment and everything in a much more psychic way, in a much more intuitive way. I think he is. Honestly, I think he has like psychic abilities. I really do. I think he just picks things up way before other people, and he goes with it. He runs with it, and he runs with it like quickly, fast, in a very impulsive manner. So I think that he might want to, how do you say, ground his intuition. He wants a more grounded intuition. So the next card is the near future, which would be 2 to 3 months. There's the Two of Cups. So he's going to feel really unstable. The next 2 to 3 months, there's going to be instability in his life. Even in terms of money, there's going to be instability in his life. I have to show you what's beneath the deck that I just saw. It's the Star. He might have his wishes granted. So there's another possibility. Even though the reading isn't all that great, he still might have his wish granted. Okay? The next card is how he feels and how he perceives himself. The Nine of Swords is really... he's unstable, like emotionally unstable. He's really worried. He's up at night. He cannot sleep. He's worried. He's stressed out because this is a very difficult job, I would say. But he's stressed because of many, many things connected with his work. So he doesn't feel all that well. He feels stressed. And it's like I can't take it anymore, like that type of feeling, that's how he feels. He's not happy, and he needs women in his life to feel better. The next card is the environment which surrounds him and how other people see him. The Tower. Okay, there's going to be major changes in his environment. I don't know in which way they could happen. This could even be him not being president anymore, regardless of this the star, what if his wish is not to be president anymore? Okay, what if that's his wish? Like, I'm sick of this. Oh my god. I cannot say that we'll stop being president. I cannot say that. It might be a possibility because the tower did show up in the environment. So others might be seeing him as someone who's crumbled down and is on his way out. However, this card is also connected with health. So others might be seeing him that there's something wrong with his health. And maybe you'll have to step out of his leadership role because of health reasons. Doesn't mean that he will stop being president. Okay, doesn't mean that. Maybe something momentarily to take care of his health, something like that. But others might be seeing him as like someone who's like completely unraveling. Someone who might have health issues, someone who had a major life transformation. This could be also being attacked by someone. This could be an attack by someone also, because this card is connected with Mars. This could be a violent accident. This could be a violent attack upon his person. So someone might attack him, like physically attack him. Which also connects with this card, with the Seven of Swords. So that which is yet not seen, there's an attack being prepared right now. I hope not, okay? I hope not. I'm just giving all possible meanings because I don't know how the cards will manifest in reality. I have no idea. I just like to give all possible meanings. Others might be seeing him as someone who's just kind of cuckoo. Kind of weird, kind of odd, kind of absolutely nuts. They might be seeing him like this. It's just, it's like, others might be seeing him also as the person, as the catalyst, who completely changes their lives. Or there might be someone in his environment who will completely change Donald Trump's life. By revealing a secret, for instance, by revealing secret information, for instance. Mars is also connected with war, so there might be a war starting during some time the next 7 months. But it's like a major transformation, something that ends so that something new can be reborn, something major destruction. Oh my god, the tower. He has the Trump Tower. I just thought about something. I'm not saying this will happen, okay? What if the secret attack that someone or some people might be preparing is targeting his Trump Tower? It could be that. It could be like a target to his Trump Tower or his Trump organization or his business organization. So what is unraveling? Not necessarily his presidency, but stuff that is his, like his business, his money, his tower. But it's big now. Hopes, fears, dreams, and advice. There's the moon. He fears that secrets might come to light. This card, when it comes he's really paranoid lately. He's really, really, really paranoid lately. He might have a reason to be paranoid. So the moon in the position of fears is like he's extremely paranoid, he's extremely emotional, unstable. That's why he needs family and the women in his life, because they give him love, they give him unconditional love, and he needs that, not to be this unstable. I think this is fears. Wishes, the wish would be to know all the secrets. So a way to feel secure would be to know all the secrets. Which also explains the Seven of Swords. So, if he knows all the secrets, if he gathers secret information, I'm thinking again, if he's recording someone, he shouldn't be doing it because it will backfire. So, he might be doing something not ethical, not exactly ethical, in order to know other people's secrets so he can use them against them, in order to feel safe, because he's really afraid. Or a secret might come to light. This card as an advice would be, listen to your intuition. Calm yourself and listen to your intuition. He might even have information in his dreams. I had a friend, and she was a Virgo, and she said that she was a lawyer, and she said that, like, the day before, she was about to do a test, for class for in her law studies. Sorry, like the day before, she would dream of the questions. She would dream about the questions. I mean, I wish I had that power. Oh my God. I mean, it's like not a week before, but the day before. She still had to study, right? But that's like amazing, you know, to dream about the questions. What if he knows about stuff like that? What if information comes to him in dreams? It could be that. So, like, pay attention to, as an advice card would be, pay attention to your dreams. Information, secret information, will be revealed to you in your dreams. If there's some sort of attack, there might be, that might, yeah, this information might come in his dreams. But right now he's like emotionally really unstable. The final card is the Five of Wands. So lots of conflict with others, lots and lots of conflict. He's being attacked by all sources. He's attacking others as well. He's not. So lots and lots of conflict. Lots and lots of conflict with many sources, with many people. So the next 7 months will be filled with conflict. Maybe the start of a new war, I hope not. Maybe some sort of attack, even to his tower, I hope not. Secrets which are being gathered that might be revealed, that might be coming to light. He's being protected by his loving family. He wants to be more and more with his wife and with his daughters. He wants to be protected by the women in his life. He wants unconditional love, which are provided by the women in his life. Something to do with health matters, and will be a very stressful time. However, at the bottom of the deck, which is usually, I don't use this, is the Star. He'll get his wish. I don't know what it is, but he'll get his wish. Even though this is it's something major with the Tower in the other's position. Let's see how it will unfold. This is a very general reading. This is not a general reading. This is a reading that I have for Donald Trump. If you'd like your own personal reading, which I do, I write them down in English and in Portuguese, please write to duniazad@gmail.com, and I'd be delighted to work with you. Bye-bye.